Storke, second part. 1, 2, 3. The stork, she roars on Christmas Eve and said unto the moon,